boys and girls, this is Farmer Lena from Tinicum Library. And as you can see, we get a lot of leaves on the farm. Do you know that leaves come in many different colors? Our cameraman's gonna show you some beautiful colors of the leaves. And do you ever help your mom and dad break the leaves and then jump in them? That's the funnest part of all. Today, we're going to talk about everything that we do on the farm, from the time we get up at 5 o'clock in the morning to the time we drop into bed at dark time. So stay tuned. Boys and girls, we're back, and we have Judy and Arnold, and you've seen this guy before.
Hello, I'm Charlie the dog.
Hi Charlie, I'm so glad you're joining us today. Are you going to help us explain to the children out there what we do on the farm?
Yes, we will.
Okay, but we always start with our opening song. Do you remember it?
Yes, I do.
Okay, you ready? You ready, guys? The more we get together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Well, boys and girls, we've been learning the ABCs. So before we talk about the farm, we're going to bring out our trusty book from the Tinicum Library on the ABCs, and we're going to pick up where we left off. So we did A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Now we're going to do M. Do you know what starts with M, Charlie?
Let's see. Money.
Money. Good one.
Moose.
Moose. How about moonlight?
Yes, that too.
Okay, so the big M and the little M, mumbling, mice, midnight, and la 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 la, music.
Music.
Music. That's
music.
M.
Music.
M. And we got N is next. Do you know what begins with N?
Nay!
How about necktie?
Necktie, necklace,
How about the number 9?
Number 9, yes,
N.
N.
And how about your...
Nose.
Nose. That begins with N also.
Yes.
Now, we'll do one more. We're going to do O.
O.
Is that a hard one for you?
Octopus.
Octopus, very good. How about ostrich?
Yes.
And we have some in our barn that go, hoo.
Owls.
Owls. Oh. Ah.
Ah.
And how about orange?
Orange, yes. Orange. Oh, good, you know. They're very good.
So we're going to sing our ABC song. Do you know it?
I've heard of the song before when I was a little pup.
Okay, good. Then you'll probably know it, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to sing. Judy, I know you're a little shy, but I know Arnold will sing too, right? The good boy, Arnold. And how about you, Charlie? You want to give it a shot?
Yes.
Okay, you ready?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Q, R, S, T, U, V.
W, X, Y, and Z.
Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? I like it. I really do, you know.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Now, you know, Charlie, you get up with us at 5 o'clock, right?
Oh, yes. I'm up when the sun comes up.
You are.
Well, even if such little light, I'm up.
That's right. And after a good breakfast.
Yes.
We start our chores.
A lot of chores.
A lot of
chores. To get done for one day.
What do you think needs to be done first?
I think the cows would need to be milked.
That's right. So we go out to the barn and we milk our cows.
Yes.
Yes. And they're happy to do that.
Yes, especially Daisy, our cow that was on this show before.
That's right. And we're going to have her back too.
Yes, we will.
Yes, but we're glad to have you here today.
Yes. Unfortunately, Daisy couldn't be here because that cow convention's still going on. I can't even believe it.
She's really involved in the cow convention, isn't
she? She's very involved that she's mooing.
Well, the next thing we do on the farm is feed
the chickens and the ducks.
That's right.
And the turkeys.
And the turkeys, too. Did you know that?
Yes.
Yes.
And then you got to feed the horses, the pigs. You got to feed all the animals.
All the animals, because they work for us on the farm, right?
Yes, and they do a darn good job.
They do. How about the sheep?
The sheep, oh, the sheep. You know, we feed them a lot.
Right. And then what do? You let them out of their pens?
Yes, and they provide us with clothes during the wintertime.
They use do.
With
the, because, yeah. Oh, here's one from our sheep. Here's a wool sweater that we made. Isn't it nice and snuggly?
It's very snuggly, very.
Yeah. So I think that our cameraman, Sean, will show you what we do. So first we milk the cow, and then we...
Feed.
Feed our chickens.
Chickens, ducks, and what, all the animals.
Right. We also...
I would say rake the leaves and plant the seed. And
oh boy, we do a lot of stuff on the farm.
We rake the leaves, we plant the seed, and we do a lot more than that, like plow and...
Do the horses help us plow?
Yes, the horses help us plow because they pull the plow.
Here's a picture of a horse pulling our plow on the farm.
Wow, that's fantastic.
Isn't that something?
They yes, it
hard.
Is.
Hard.
Yes.
That's why we have plenty of oats and hay.
Mm-hmm.
And we brush them down when they come back.
Yep.
And they get their exercise too.
Yep.
Yeah. What do the chickens do and the ducks do while we're doing all this work?
Lay eggs.
That's right. So we get a lot of our produce. And produce is eggs, right? From
yes.
the farm. And our chickens like Judy and Arnold. Well, Arnold doesn't lay eggs. His wife lays eggs.
Yes.
Right. And then we either eat them.
Mm-hmm.
Or we sell them.
Yes.
Yeah, we make money to buy seed.
Oh, we can have them be little cute little chicklets and ducklings.
That's right. That's right, because we need a lot of them on the farm.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do. Can you think of anything else we do on the farm?
We do a... let's see. What else do we do? I can't have anything in my mind right now. There's just so much to do, I can't remember it all.
Well, after we finish our morning chores, we're so hungry.
We eat lunch.
We have lunch, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And then what do we do?
Probably more wake and leave, more planting seeds. We repeat the same things because there's a lot to do.
There is a lot to do.
By the end of the day, we're not even finished.
That's right. How's Cody doing?
He's doing great, actually. He's learning how to herd and... Make sure the foxes don't come.
Oh, wow. Do they come and bother the sheep?
They bother the chickens mostly.
Do they? Oh, my poor little Judy.
Yes.
What do you guys do when they come around?
We bark at them and chase them until they leave.
Good move, because we don't want anything to happen to our chickens or our ducks.
No, we do not.
No. So, how about if we read another book?
Okay.
You know, when we're tired at nighttime and we're ready to go to bed, we pick out a book called Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Do you know the song Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Up upon the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Well, I wonder what you are. So when I'm so tired from my long day on the farm, my bed is next to the window. And I look up and I see all the beautiful stars. Stars are just gorgeous, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
Don't they look like diamonds?
Yes, they're beautiful. They shine in the night and I can't explain it. You have to be there.
Especially when there's a full moon.
Yes.
Do you know what a full moon is, boys and girls?
It's when that big shiny thing in the sky, which is a circle, which we call the moon, is fully circle instead of half or even crescents.
That's right. So it looks like a big circle.
Yes, it does. It even has a face that's smiling.
Yes, it does. It really does look like it's smiling, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
Wow. Well, boys and girls, we were going to read Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. But as you can see, Cody joined us in his harness because he was working. But he wanted to say hi to the boys and girls. So say hi, Cody. Say hi. Look how big I'm getting. I'm doing really a good job. Right, Charlie?
Yes, he is.
Yes. So I'll tell you what, boys and girls, you can get this great book, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, at your local library. We have it at Tinicum, so stop on by. Let's say our closing song. You ready?
Well, it's time to say goodbye to our friends.
Oh, it's time to say goodbye to our friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Tip your hat and say goodbye. Goodbye. It is time to say goodbye to our friends. Thank you very much for joining us today, boys and girls. We had a great time. Pick up a good book at your local library today with your mom and dad or your grandmother and grandfather or your uncle and aunt or even your cousins. You'll enjoy reading. Say goodbye, Cody. Bye. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for joining us, Charlie.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, boys and girls.
Bye.